As an apprentice, when you come to RMIT, you can do your Cert 3 in electrical, but also you can do an extension and going into instrumentation. Our instrumentation area, there's only two TAFEs in Victoria that do run instrumentation. It's a 4-year apprenticeship and you will spend 3 years at TAFE and then 1 full year on the job. So once they've got their contractor's license and they've completed their apprenticeship, they can then open up their own business.
I didn't just solely want to do instrumentation, I wanted the opportunity to do electrical work as well. I believe RMIT is one of the only places that offers instrumentation as well as the electrical trade.
In the Cert 3 electrical technology course, there's basically three areas that you can go through to, and the first one is domestic, become a domestic electrician. Second area is going to commercial and construction sort of electrical work, and the third pathway is also industrial.
I do want to get to a point where I am in the top of my field, but it's just fine-tuning what I enjoy the most.
One of the big benefits that you've got at RMIT is the amount of prac equipment that we do have. We have a plant on the roof of this building, which is being basically designed for all installation of all solar panels and on the grid connection of solar energy.
There's a lot of possibilities, like there's the water and gas industry, there's automation, there's all the robotic type implementations in the manufacturing industry. Possibilities are endless.